It is time to honor another special athlete of the week. Tonight, a teenager who takes the term team player to higher levels. KMBC9's Kerri Stowell has her story.
Bocce ball, also known as bocce, is a cross between bowling, horseshoes, and shuffleboard. It's as laid back and carefree as a competitive sport can be. For Sierra Simmons, it's another challenge. The 17-year-old calls herself a natural athlete, regularly competing in the state summer games. But ask Sierra and she'll tell you her success is about more than the gold.
I just like being with my team. We all get along and help each other out.
It's that team player approach that makes Sierra a special athlete. Coach Don Jones believes her smile and positive attitude rubs off on others.
Sometimes it's not skill, it's just doing what you can do, the best you can do, and making yourself a part of a team that makes you good for the team.
Sierra says being a special athlete is an honor, and she is thrilled her hard work is paying off.
I've wanted to be on TV like all my life. Like, I've always wanted to be on TV.
And now is your chance?
Yeah.
Just another milestone for Sierra, bumped off her long list.
And a big congratulations to Sierra Simmons. On behalf of Hy-Vee this week, Drew Lashbrook with the special presentation.
On behalf of Hy-Vee, I'd like to congratulate you for being this week's special athlete.
Thank you.
Thank you.
All right, Sierra.
Kerri Stowell, KMBC 9 News.
Sierra Simmons' favorite sport is basketball. This year at state basketball, her 5-on-5 team won gold. Sierra also participates in track and field and bowling. Congratulations to her.